Yeah, I wanted to demonstrate today on the Crazy Crusher how well it works for pieces of glass. Like when you want to crush down some glass for a smelting operation or something. Start with the jaws all the way in, handles down, pour your glass in. That should be good enough. And we'll screen that down. Most of it went through. And that's how fine it gets. It's like sand. Thank you for watching.